Okay. He would now take a deep breath. Just breathe in. Breathe out. Take yourself way across the country. It's a hot summer. It's 1967. You go into a little town on the west coast. And you're going to hear some wonderful music and see exciting things, things you've never seen before. This is the kind of vibe that Seventh Ring of Saturn reminds me of. I love these guys so much. When I heard the album that Ted got from Ted, it just made me think of a lot of things. But if you're into, how can I say it, musical amplification stretched to its technological limits in a certain time period. Would you say that? Tube amps and skins on drums, and that's not so digital. Would that be right? But it is very melodic. It's not super loud. It's loud, but it ain't that loud. And you can discern wonderful riffs in the music and very interesting lyrics. That's what I would say. And this is one of my favorite groups in town. Please give a warm 5 at 5 welcome to the Seventh Ring of Saturn. All right.
of colorful shadows dancing round my head, rejoicing to the waking of the dead, dancing to the beat of the skinless drum, while the deaf man sings along with the gun. They climb into the green madmen waiting for a full moon. Cowboys and the horsemen chased by a fox. 10,000 words in a cardboard box.
We have time for one more.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Ted, thank you. Thank you. You want him back?